got brass in pocket. I got bottle. I'm gonna use it. Intention. I feel inventive. Gonna make you, make you, make you notice. I got motion. Restrained emotion. I've been driving. Detroit leaning. No reason. Just seems so pleasing. Gonna make you, make you, make you notice. I'm gonna use my arm. I'm gonna use my legs. I'm gonna use my style. I'm gonna use my sidestep. Gonna use my fingers. Gonna use my, my, my imagination. Oh, 'cause I'm gonna make you see. I got rhythm, I can't miss a beat. I got new skank, so real. I got something, I'm winking at you. Gonna make you, make you, make you notice. I'm gonna use my arms, I'm gonna use my legs. Gonna use my style, I'm gonna use my sidestep.
Welcome to our Strule Arts gig. It's really nice to be here. I'm so sad I can't see you all. All the hundreds of you out there that are currently watching and listening. My name's Michelle Owens. A lot of you watching probably already know that. And hopefully some of you have never heard us before, because I assure you you're in for a treat. To my left, Jerome McGlynn on guitar. Mr. Aidan Dunphy on drums. And Stevenage Chesters on bass guitar. So we have some shout outs already. We have people here in our midst. Mary Baxter, so good to see you. And Lauren Sharkey, of course. Teresa Breslin, all the gang. It's good to know that you are here with us in spirit. We're going to do another tune. A bit of rock and roll from Elvis Presley. Well, that's all right now, Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right now, Mama. Saying anything you do. Well, that's all right. Say that's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Anyway you do. Well, Mama, she done told me. And Papa done told me too. Girl, that boy you're fooling with me ain't no good for you. Well, that's all right. Say that's all right. Well, that's all right now, Mama. Anyway you do. All right. Thank you. even sound for sure. Then you won't be bothered with me hanging around your door. But that's all right. Say that's all right. Well, that's all right now, mama. Anyway you do. Ow! Well, now that's all right now, mama. Well, that's all right with you. Well, that's all right now, mama, saying anything you do. Well, that's all right. Say that's all right. Well, that's all right now, mama. Anyway you do. Say that's all right now, mama. Anyway you do. Say that's all right now, mama. Anyway you do. All right. You're wrecked already. I'm not. I'm only joking. I hope yous are all up dancing in the wee living rooms and the kitchens and all. We're going to do another nice lively one. This is a Paul Simon song. I'm sure we have lots of Paul Simon fans already watching. I can see two of them up there on this list. And just remember to like and comment on the gig and to share with all your friends and get them to join us as well. Pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rosie, the queen of Corona. See him in Julio down by the schoolyard. Come and save me away, but the press let the story leak. When the radical priests come to get me released, we are all on the cover of Newsweek. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rosie, the queen of Corona. See you, me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Watchers, listeners. Alison. Thanks for joining us, Alison. McLaughlin. We're going to do a nice bluesy one. Most of these songs yous will know, but yous mightn't have heard them in a while. And that's always nice, especially with all that's going on at the minute. It's nice to hear a familiar tune. This is a Genesis number called I Can't Dance. Jerome's going to get his rocks off here now. I beaten down, burn my feet just walking around. Hot sun making me sweat, gators getting close, haven't got me yet. And I can't dance, I can't talk, only thing about me is the way I walk. And I can't dance, I can't sing, I'm just standing here saying everything. Jean sitting on the beach, her dog's talking to me, but she's out of reach. She's got a body under that shirt, all she wants to do is rub my face in the dirt. And I can't dance, I can't talk, only thing about me is the way I walk. And I can't dance, I can't sing, I'm just standing here selling. Oh, and shaking, everything is in place. You never know who's looking on. Spilling beer on my shoes, fat guys talking to me, trying to steal my blues. Big smoke, she's smiling through. I never thought so much could happen just from shooting poo. I can dance, I can talk, only thing about me is the way I walk. And I can dance, I can sing, I'm just standing here selling. Oh, and checking, everything is in place. You never know who's looking on. A perfect body with a perfect a request. Alison, what are you at? What are you requesting? Oh, anything at all. A wee request for hubby Neil, who's... Oh, are we allowed to say the birthday? Well, Alison, you could be in bother. He's 50 on Tuesday, so we're going to have to do... We're not going to play happy birthday, are we? No. Let's do a nice wee romantic number then for Alison and her hubby on his birthday. Gonna slow it down. What was it? Oh, you'll need it for this number. We don't know the husband's name. We're going to have a bit of banter, Alison. What's his name? Oh, sorry, Neil. We do know. Yes, Neil, you'll need the 32 years insurance for this number. I expect a slow dance around the living room. What's
I'll make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. No, I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No,
all good. We've got lots of mentions here. Claire Connolly, shout out. Kay Hassan, is that Kay or Ray? Kay. Pete Moore, Amy Gormley looking at a request. She's good crack, Amy. You never know. You never know. We might be able to pull that first one out of the bag. We'll have to keep her on her toes. Unfortunately, Amy knows our set, but it might be somebody else requesting on behalf of Amy. Amy's mummy, maybe. I'm going to do an original song next. It's the only one, but it's a bit of fun. And it's a wee reminder, if you listen to the lyrics, it's a wee reminder about the importance of us all keeping in touch with each other these days, especially with a big glass of wine. Okay, Geronimo.
times are getting tougher. All this time I've had quite enough of all the kinds of sorrow that I've seen. They say it's sure to get better, but they've locked us down to the letter, and I know it's about the worst it's ever been. Oh, don't I sound like such a troubled soul, with nothing to do and nowhere to go, when all the world's a struggle? There's one thing that keeps me whole. There's one thing, pretty darling, you should know. If I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, cause when I'm in pieces, you're my super glue. I know I've got a good thing, all the happiness that you bring keeps me sane when all the world seems crazed. I don't know just how you do it, but you're sure to get me through it. Ain't no maybe, baby, you've got me amazed. When all the worry takes its toll, when there's nothing to do and nowhere to go, you help me put my feet up, then you pour a little more Bordeaux. Oh, it don't feel half as hard with you to hold. If I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, cause when I'm in pieces, you're my super glue. If I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, if I ain't got you, cause when I'm in pieces, you're my super glue.
I'm delighted to be out playing. This is the first time I've been out. Thank you, Strule Arts Centre. Thank you, Trina, for letting me out of the house and giving me an excuse to get out. I have a four-month-old baby, and she's at home with her granny. And my four-year-old, PJ, is up with his honorary auntie, Sharon Doherty. So shout out to you if you're listening to you, and thank you. And we have more listeners tuning in. This is great. Hello to Kathy Fisher and Minor Floyd, watching from Canada. That's class. And Jared McCann, sounding great. Stevie, shout out to Owen and Luke Breslin, watching and joining in from home. That's good. I hope that means dancing. And Stevie Doyle says, sounding good, y'all. Hello to Wilma Tullock, watching from Bonnie, Scotland. And Sean Mackey says, we're fabulous. Tony Laird says, great, guys. So I'm glad it's all going down well. Thanks to me so much, honestly. Keep those comments coming. Share and like. Be sure to spread the word. We're here for a Another half an hour. Can you believe that time has flying in? Don't listen to him. You can't hear him anyway. It doesn't matter what he's saying. We're going to transport you into the 70s now for a couple of tunes. We're going to do a Blondie number for you. So if you got the disco balls in the kitchen or under the stairs, like packed away, get it out now for this one.
Thank you.
that went down well. Hope the disco ball was still working from the 90s. We're going to do another 70s number, but we have more hellos to do. Rosemary Coyle is with us. Andrew Price is requesting some Patsy Cline. We have done that number, actually, before. But we'll have to wait and see. I'd have to chat nicely to Jerome about that one, I think. And Lauren Sharkey's requesting Atomic, so we obviously read her mind. Sarah Kilfetter says it feels like a Bogans reunion. Well, I'm glad that we're given the spirit of being out of a Saturday night and being together, having a drink together, and fun times. Michael Collins says, great stuff. And a belated birthday to Nicola Telford and Michelle Kelly. Don't know who that's from. Birthday to Paula O'Kane as well. Happy birthday, Paula. Hope you're rocking out and hope we're adding some good vibes to your birthday celebrations at home. We're going to keep her lit. This is a police number. You'll know this as well.
Someone gets my message in the bottle, yeah. Message in the bottle, yeah. A year has passed since I wrote my note. I should have known this right from the start. Only hope can keep me. Send an SOS to the world. I hope that someone gets mine. I hope that someone gets mine. I hope that someone gets my message in the bottle. Yeah. Message in the bottle. Yeah. Someone gets mine. I hope that someone. sending out an SOS. We're 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 sending out an SOS.
So before the gig, we did put a pile of messages and bottles and just floated them down the Strule. So if you're down around Gortmore or whatever, have a wee look. See if you get any down there. I actually did that once from Jail Square. Put a message in a bottle. Yeah, from Jail Square, I put a wee message in a bottle, closed it up. It's like, my name's Michelle Owens and I'm 11 and you might be reading this from Singapore. And it actually did get to the Derry Road and I got a letter back from a guy, I'll not name him, I don't want to embarrass him. He sent me a letter back, said, I got your letter, I got your message in a bottle down here in, not Gardrush Park, what do you, Hunter's Crescent. Big shout out to Hunter's Crescent. So we have more hellos. Martina Bennett is with us, and Mara and Brendan Gormley says, we're class. Stevie Doyle, thank you for the great music. Thank you, Stevie. Claire Connolly. Some Neil Diamond, she's looking to celebrate Alison's 50th birthday. Is this the same Alison from earlier? Yeah, cheaper Alison. You're having some party. Good on you. Don't know about Neil Diamond though. I don't know if we'll fit him in the night. We might come back another time with it and do a show of all the requests. What are we going to do next, boys? We're going to slow it down again so I can catch my breath. This is a wee one from the 60s. So this will get the feels going, you just can chill out for a while. Yeah, used to play these songs every week and I haven't played any of them in about a year, so it's like it's all coming back to me slowly but surely, but the wee, it's no harm in having these lyrics in front of me. This one's called Nights in White Satin. Nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed, but these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Yes, I love you. What I'm going through, they can't understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be. Thank you.
never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed, but these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. 'Cause I love you.
Different vibes. We've got more hellos. Rosalind Duty, how are you keeping? And Darren Pritchards, sounding great, guys. You guys sounded class last week, too. Thank you. Bob Quick's here, too. Bob's a veteran at this now. Bob and Gerda, they've done this loads of times. Anne Marie McKenna, hello to all the boys and girls in Rainbow. My wee man PJ goes to Rainbow and he loves it. Daniel Patrick and Amber Burt is loving it. What? Thank you, Danny. Sorry, thank you, Danny, in all fairness. I'm surprised Daniel isn't requesting any Beatles ones, actually. He and I like to have the odd bit of banter about the Beatles on Facebook. Martina Bennett's still with us. Good woman, Martina. Don't request any Beatles ones, by the way. What's our next one? It's a kind of very, it's almost the Beatles, it's not though. This is a cover of a cover. This is a song written by a guy called Slim Harpo. And it was covered by the Rolling Stones. I know. So this is a good dancing one as well. I think we'll probably, we'll dance from now to the end. So keep on your feet if you've made it up to them. Up on them. And this is called Shake Your Hips.
I wanna tell you about a dance been going round. Everybody's doing it, from the grown-ups down. You gotta move your head. You gotta move your lips. You gotta move your head. You don't shake your hips. I do the hip shake, baby. Do the hip shake, baby. Shake your hips, baby. Shake your hips, baby. Well, if you don't know, don't be afraid. Just listen to me. What I say, you gotta move your hands, you gotta move your lips, you gotta move your head and shake your hips. I do the hip shake, baby, do the hip shake, baby, shake your hips, baby, shake your hips, baby. Yeah. Well, I met a little girl in the country town. She said, "What do you know? There's Slim Harpo." Now she didn't move her hands. No, she didn't move her lips. She didn't move her hands. No, no, it's just her hips. I do the hip shake, baby. Do the hip shake, baby. Shake your hips, baby. Shake your hips, baby. Well, ain't that easy?
Somebody is shaking their hips. I'm glad to hear that. Kathy! Good on you, Kathy. Niall, Bowie Quinn, and Brady Rafferty, all with us. Brady says we're sounding great. Thank you, Brady. Ian McMahon, hashtag talent, I like it. Thank you, Ian. And Aggie Corrigan says we're putting on a great show. Thank you, Aggie. You know, thing you can't hear what these guys are at, but they're wee rascals. They're giving me all these comments. Bad boys. It's bad boys I work with and live with. We're gonna do some more. Stay on your feet. This is a David Bowie one. And dance the blues. Let's dance to the song they're playing on the radio. Let's sway while colors light up your face. Let's sway, sway through the crowd to an empty space. If you say run, I'll run with you. And if you say hide, we'll hide. Because my love for you could break my heart in two. If you should fall into my arms and tremble like a fly. Look into your eyes. Let's dance, for fear your grace should fall. Let's sway, oh, I could look into your eyes. Let's
let's sway under the moonlight, the serious moonlight. And if you say run, I'll run with you. And if you say hide, we'll hide. Because my love for you could break my heart in two. If you should fall into my arms, tremble like a flower. Let's dance. The moonlight, the serious moonlight. Whoa! Put on your red shoes and dance the blues.
Babies. Yeah, I do hope you are still dancing. We've got more joining us now. Cecilia Payston, thank you for listening. Yeah, breaking my heart. And Brian Pritchard says we're sounding great. Your boys were great last week too, Brian. It's all good. See this? What are you on about now? Never you mind, he says. So, we only have a couple more to do, you know. I'm going to kick us out of here. So, it's 17 more songs on my list. Trina. I'm going to do another Rolling Stones one, actually. I am a massive Beatles fan, but none tonight. No Beatles song. Sorry, Danny. I have a wee buzz coming out of my monitor.
I saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine in her hand. I knew she was gonna meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, well, you might find you get what you need. Oh, baby. I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse. Singing, we're gonna vent our frustrations. If we don't, we're gonna blow a 50-amp fuse. Sing it to me. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you might find you get what you need. Chelsea drugstore to get my prescription filled. I was standing in line with Mr. Jimmy, and man, did he look really ill. We decided that we would get a soda, my favorite flavor, cherry red. And I sang my song to Mr. Jimmy, and he sang one word to me, and that was dead. Sing it to me, Jimmy. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you just might find, you get what you need. Ah, yeah. I saw her today at the reception. At her feet was a bleeding man. She was practiced at the arts of deception. I could tell by her bloodstained hands. Ah, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you just might find, you just might find, oh, you get what you need. Oh, baby. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. Sing it with me. You can't always get what you want. Oh, you can't always get what you want.
Keep it going.
You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want.
Nah, 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 nah.
You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you just might find. Oh, you get what you want.
It's 9 o'clock and all, like. But if we were in, if we were in the pub, you'd be going, one more tune,
one more tune,
one more tune. So thank you guys for listening in tonight. This has been great fun. We've had a ball. It's great to be out playing, and great that you are joining us, having a good time too. Still more people tuning in. Charlene Kelly's here with us. Karen Turley's here. Amazing, she says. Brenton Gormley. Four class acts, he says. Check it out. And Katie Dennison says, brilliant. It's good to see you, Katie. Thank you all for tuning in, guys. It's been lovely to do this. We've really enjoyed playing. And again, like, away, comment, share. Big thanks from us to the Strule Arts Centre for affording us the opportunity to come do this. It's been just a ball. And make sure and follow the Strule Arts Centre page for all updates on upcoming events. There's more to come in the following week, or in the coming weeks. I think there's four more acts or something. Oh, there's loads. Gonna keep it lit, just Trina says. I like it. And next week we have Patricia McGuire in band, isn't that right? So really looking forward to hearing that as well. Yeah, we'll do one more tune. Get back up on your feet for this one, please. This next one, this the well-known rock and roll tune. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed at love cause I thought it was funny. You came along and wooed me, honey. I changed my mind, this girl is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, feels good. Hold me, baby. I want to love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I want to tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. To love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I want to tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Nerves and you're out of my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Night 8.